okay. Check it out. Thumbasaurus is back. Stepping out. Signed a deal to become a head coach in the Big Ten West. Let me tell you my approach. See, I know what wins games. I know what's good for us. Tight ends and fullbacks. 3 yards in a cloud of dust. I tell recruits.
Let me talk to you. Tell you how it is. I was thinking when I saw that body, gotta add 40 pounds in your redshirt season. Here we emphasize strength and conditioning. Gotta take charge and get large to be in the barge package with 7 down linemen. I just wanna pound the rock.
Word.
Eat up yards, run the clock.
Word.
We don't need to pass block.
Word.
We can't risk a drop, it'll make the clock stop. I just wanna pound the rock.
Word.
Eat up yards, run the clock.
Word.
We don't need to pass block.
Word.
We can't risk a drop, it'll make the clock stop.
Now we face, fourth and short. But we ain't gonna score.
Let me see if we should punt it. Yes, indeed, we will punt it.
We got stopped on that drive.
Down on there,
35.
Hit them deep when we punt it. Make them weep when we punt it.
You'll see, we'll win the battle for field position. Dictate the tempo. My punter is from Australia. And if you're Zane, I don't know what to tell ya.
Do you know about time of possession? It's my favorite stat, it is my obsession. I know you heard about me, but guess what's going down if we take the lead?
I just wanna pound the rock.
Word.
Eat up yards, run the clock.
Word.
We don't need to pass block.
Word.
We can't risk a drop, it'll make the clock stop.
I just wanna pound the rock.
Word.
Eat up yards, run the clock.
Word.
We don't need to pass block.
Word.
We can't risk a drop, it'll make the clock stop.
I don't care if we score, if we win the battle for. Feel position when we punt it. Be efficient when we punt it.
3rd and 8 in the gun.
We're
gonna fool everyone.
Quarterback's gonna punt it. There's no slack when we punt it.
Maybe if we spun.
If we spun.
9 men in the box.
In the box.
We can run a little play action. Look for a fullback out in the flat. But you know what they say about throwing a pass. There's only 3 things that can happen, and 2 of them are bad.
That's why we need trench raiders, straight road graders. We roll 5 yards at a time on these haters. They say it's boring, they can't face reality. We win with mental toughness, grit, and physicality. The important thing is to establish the run, make them cheat up to the line, and then it's time for some fun. Yo, not with a deep ball, were you even listening? Send out the field goal unit and hear me whispering.
Wait till you see me kick. Wait till you see me kick.
Put 3 on the board. It wasn't pretty, but we scored. This is man ball. Go run track if you're too bored. This is meat and potatoes. This is corn on the cob. Clap, clap. Good effort. Hustle off. Great job. And don't sweat all the haters and lames, cause we gon' win 8 games.
Now we face, fourth and short, but we ain't gonna score.
Let me see if we should punt it. Yes, indeed, we will punt it.
We got stopped on that drive. Down on there,
35.
Hit 'em deep when we punt.